For adjusting the sucking system, you turn this wheel. If you turn it right way in the clockwise, it's bigger. When you turn it like this left way, you have a smaller sizes. If you have a smaller sizes, you have maybe a wrong weight. You must find out what the best is for your dough. If it's too high, the damage the dough and it breaks the machines.